In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to compress or downsize video file size Premiere Pro. Here's a ready project of mine. Now let's export it with downsize. Click on file, then export, then click on media. Also, we can do it by pressing Ctrl M. Here we can see this file size is 307 megabyte and it's too big. It will take many times to export. What should you do to compress or downsize file size? Simply click on presets menu and click on this match source high bitrate. After selecting this preset, we can see the file size magically changed to 82 megabyte. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.